that was just given. It was very heartfelt. It was very sincere. It was what you would typically expect at a wedding for their speech. However, for those who know me, I am not your typical maid of honor. And a few months ago, I'm not sure if Samantha remembers, but she mentioned rapping my speech. Now, I am no singer. My family always told me to keep my day job. But in the sake of love, I have written a rap. But not without the help of someone very special, so I need him to come on out and help me perform our rap.
So at this moment, I want everybody just to stand up. Nah, seriously, everybody stand
everyone
up.
Everyone up, I mean, we're all involved in this, we're all here.
I'm good.
All right, we're all ready.
All right, hit that.
Whenever you're ready, DJ. Let me get a clap. Come on, everyone. Blood related, but she is family as our mama and papa Thomas. So we would like to welcome Rogelio to our family and everyone. We love you so much and thank you for coming out tonight. Let's make it a party.